Disrespect to Jake Paul, but like I said to Tommy, if he can't knock out Jake Paul, fly to a foreign country and stay there because he ain't coming home. Tyson Fury on Tommy needing to knock out Jake Paul, which hopefully Tyson Fury actually trains Tommy Fury. I'm kind of worried for this fight in general, and I just don't know what the outcome will be. The person in Tommy Fury fight in Jake Paul's last undercard was actually someone Jake Paul spars with, and he said that he destroys him in sparring all the time or something like that, or he would have done better than he did, which that's kind of a concerning sign. He barely even beat that guy, and he was like 6 inches shorter than him, so I'm kind of worried for this fight, and I'm not really sure who's gonna win, but hopefully Tommy Fury's actually been boxing for a while, so hopefully that gives him more experience. I think he has about 6 fights or something like that. I'm pretty sure most of them are like amateur, but even then, he's building up more of a repertoire than Jake Paul is, so who knows what's going to happen. Do you guys think Tommy Fury or Jake Paul is going to win this fight? And what do you guys think the round knockout will be for each opponent? Do you think Jake Paul is going to knock out Tommy Fury, or Tommy Fury is going to knock out Jake Paul?